Well, I'm hoping we'll be, you know, in the top three, but there's going to be a couple of guys out there that are going to go hard and fast. You know, young Trav and Shannon, I think they'll be having a bit of a dogfight up the front, but, you know, hopefully their cars don't survive and we're there to pick up the pieces. We can't relax that much, and even though they've had a lot of rain here, there's still going to be quite a bit of dust in the first lap, so I think if we can get a good jump on the guys and get off the front run tomorrow morning, it'll give us a lap three with dust. You know, we've had a really good run, you know, two firsts in the first two rounds, so we've just got to, you know, maintain that and finish tomorrow, and that'll put us in a real good position for the last two rounds.
Prologue, I'm just going to take it easy. I just want to finish and get stuck into tomorrow. Obviously had a not such a good run in Prologue at Hyden, didn't finish that, so if I can finish this one and just keep learning, as I'm pretty happy with the way I've been progressing. Around 30th, I think, because I did take it a bit probably too easy there. So if I can improve on that a little bit, I'll be extremely happy. Well, I'm definitely more comfortable in the car, which obviously speed comes with that, so hopefully, yeah, start moving up the field a little bit as a byproduct of that, but all I'm worried about is being comfortable in the car, building a relationship with Simon, and then see where that takes us.